Are you ready to speak English like a real native speaker? I'm going to teach you how to throw away your English vocabulary lists, your English grammar books, and your English textbooks, and speak like a native speaker. Want to know how? Watch this video to find out, and your English will improve better and faster than you ever thought possible. Are you ready for secret five? Great, let's go. Welcome to my channel and welcome aboard Palm Tree Teaching English Academy. I'm Deirdre Nicholas, and for over 20 years, I've helped thousands of learners improve their English, and now it's your turn. Watch this channel for the very best lessons and a new way to learn English that really works. From a native speaking English teacher, that's me. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for my twice weekly lessons. Secret five is simple but really powerful. It is only use real English native speaker, real life materials, and do not use textbooks or grammar books. Why do I say this? Well, let's think about page one of an elementary English textbook, shall we? Normally it goes something like this. Hello. Hi. How are you? I'm fine, thanks. How are you? Now, I can guarantee that no one talks like that. So why are you learning it? Instead, what people say are things like, hiya, all right, how you doing? Hi there, yeah, I'm good, you? So this is not useful to you as a learner, because when you try to communicate with real people, you'll have a real problem understanding them, and they will definitely have a problem understanding you, and you won't sound like a native speaker. In real conversations, we speak very fast. We use a lot of idioms and slang, and we sometimes shorten sentences or lengthen them, and we shorten words and lengthen them as well. We don't always speak in complete sentences either. So this is what you need to learn, not from actors speaking with formal English in a studio that almost is never spoken in real life. So what should you do? Well, I have three suggestions for you. The first thing is you need to go straight out and get hold of some real live native speaking materials. Now, that sounds difficult, but actually it's not when you really look around, because when I say this, I mean materials that are meant to be read or listened to by native speakers, not learners of English. This is the really important key. So let's look first of all at reading practice. Well, obviously it depends on your level of English ability, but for those who are starting to learn, why not look at children's books written for native speaking children? The language will be simple but real. And for those whose English is better, you can find abridged books and audiobooks that are meant for native speaking people online. And if you can't find them locally, they are online. You can actually download the PDFs. I put a link below this video to help you actually. Just make sure you choose something that you really like, that interests you, as your English will improve much faster that way, and believe me, a lot faster than if you were to just read textbooks. Now, for speaking and listening, you need to get hold of podcasts and audio recordings, as I've mentioned in my previous lessons. Make sure that they are for native speakers, not learners of English, and you need to listen to things like radio shows and interviews with BBC Radio. And just choose topics that you enjoy and make sure you listen to them every day. Now again, I've put the links under this video for you, and I will have talked about it in my previous videos as well. Another thing that I talked about before, and you should be doing by now, is change all your electronics to English. I mentioned changing your mobile settings to English in the very first lesson. Now that's a really, really important thing, to start immersing yourself in the English language. But why not go further than that? Change your computer as well. Any instructions on perhaps electrical items, and even your sat nav if you have one in the car. So get familiar with the sights and the sounds of English. This is why I like to film my videos in real life, where you see real daily English life going on around me and behind me, in the middle of a real British context. So not in a classroom against a whiteboard, as this is not real life. So watch English TV. English TV meant for native speakers, and also watch British mannerisms and gestures. You can learn a lot from that. It is these things that will be real practical use to you in real life, not artificially created textbook conversations or grammar books. So I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, I would love to hear from you in the comments below. I will soon be able to give you the 5 Palm Tree Teaching English Secrets as a downloadable link underneath this video. So watch for that in my next few videos. So don't forget to subscribe by clicking on the red button and the bell so that you don't miss any of my videos. Remember, I do 2 a week, a pronunciation one and another big one that I upload on a Friday. So I hope you enjoy your English and I'll see you for the next lesson. Bye!